Tiki time, folks. There is a Western Red Cedar Tiki. I carved that for a friend of mine that lives across the street from us. And that will go good in his garden. So that should last a while too, because they do actually have natural oils in them. So that's a Western Red Cedar Folk Art Tiki, carved with the chainsaw. Thanks for watching, folks. Stay tuned for more videos here from Banana JSSI. Cheers from the Gulf Highlands.